UEI Test Instruments proudly introduces the latest in wireless refrigeration probes with the WHP1 wireless hygrometer probe. Pressing the probe's unlock button releases the probe and activates communication with a device. You can lock the probe into either a 90 or 180 degree angle. To begin, launch the app UEI Hub. Enter the tool connection screen by tapping the toolbox icon. The first time you set up the WHP1, it will show up under Nearby Tools. Press and hold the WHP1 and drag it to either the return or supply box, based on where you want to use the probe on the system. Repeat this process with a second probe. Now next time you connect these probes, they will automatically connect to the same system assignments in the app. Color stickers are provided to label your probes to either the return or supply. Once set up, tap the home screen to return to the default refrigerant side and swipe left to view airside parameters. Here, the WHP1 displays temperature split and psychrometric calculations. The initial screen shows users the base measurements, and by pressing the plus icon, the additional relative humidity, dew point, and enthalpy calculations are revealed. Tap again to close it. If you are working at a higher altitude, you can go to your unit setup screen by tapping the ruler icon. Here you can enter in your altitude, which will now adjust all your air property measurements and calculations. The wireless hygrometer probe, or WHP1, has the thinnest probe at a quarter inch diameter, which makes for easier drilling and smaller drill holes than current probes in the market. And the magnetic mount holds the WHP1 onto the plenum, placing the probe in optimum position for airstream measurements. Support for the wireless hygrometer probe is as close as the question mark button on the menu bar. From there, users can access the manual, online product page, or UEI's customer service. The WHP1 is backed by a 1-year limited warranty. The WHP1 is available in the Hub 2 and Hub 6 kits. For more information, please visit UEITest.com.